Okay, tell me about emptiness.
So emptiness is basically, so far from what I have understood, is when I have objects and I try to find the object disappears, and then the space left feels empty.
No, that's not right. So that's okay. That's good though. Now you can go back and you say, "Well, where did I go wrong?" I mean, it seems obvious if you take it out, then it's empty, but that's not what it means. Nothing is more empty than fullness. So you got to get back to that one. So that's some academic work you need to do. All right. And that's really vital and that's really important, and you'll see that that'll help a lot too.
Got it.
Okay.
Got it.
Another
And
question, or you want to stay on emptiness?
yeah, no, another question.
Okay.